Good morning, and welcome to DeKalb, Illinois, and the Ferrara Candy Connected Enterprise Roadshow.
Today, we are the number one sugar manufacturer in the United States. From a manufacturing perspective, there's 7 manufacturing sites in North America. Really very reactive culture prior to bringing Redzone into our organization.
It's actually allowed our managers to be more accountable and timely for requests and issues. And so we've closed over 2,000 actions. It's all about getting a little bit better every single day.
So we have conducted over 56,000 checks in Redzone. One of the biggest issues that I've seen completely eliminated is one, accountability. So there is no, oh, it looked right when I looked at it. There's a picture now.
Right when Redzone started up here in March, that was the last time they had an injury, a reportable injury at the site.
I love Redzone. It gives you back everything you put into it.
The fact that we have a platform where folks can recognize each other for all the good work that they're doing, I think is pretty incredible. We've seen roughly about a 3 to 6% improvement across the network.
You start to look at Redzone versus like what has been pure play manufacturing execution systems, is time to deployment, time to readiness, time to impact is much shorter. Whether you want to call it urgency, whether you want to call it transparency, everything's out in the open now.